Who doesn't appreciate playing brain games like riddles, puzzles, and video games as a leisure activity, solo or with friends? Brain games are not new. They've been around since ancient Egyptian times, at least from 3100 BC. They may not have been as complex as today's games, but they were designed to stimulate, challenge, and strengthen the mind. Let's look at how brain games can help boost your cognitive intelligence. So, what is a brain game? An activity that involves and stimulates your thinking process, such as memory, problem solving, and critical thinking. Crossword puzzles, Scrabble, chess, Sudoku, and bridge are examples of brain games, in addition to the many games available for download on your smart electronic devices. Let's go over the benefits of brain games. Playing brain games enhances your attention due in part to your brain's working memory, which is a part of the short-term memory connected to understanding concepts and languages faster. And it's one of the most researched benefits of playing brain games. According to National Institute of Health, a group of participants in one research undertook computerized cognitive memory-related exercises. The findings revealed greater attention both inside and outside of the lab. When playing word puzzles, you could end up with better short-term memory performance. Research from the University of Exeter and King's College London collected data from 17,000 participants age 50 and up to explore the impact of specific brain workouts on cognitive ability. They discovered that people who solved word puzzles had consistently stronger short-term memory, reasoning, and attention than those who did not. It also aids in the development of a cognitive reserve for the future. According to healthharvard.edu, brain games can aid with memory and cognitive reserve development. This is like a rainy day savings account in your brain that you may save and use when you need quick thinking. It may also aid in the prevention of age-related memory decline and dementia. If you happen to play video games, you might have heard that playing video games is bad for your brain, and that's not entirely true. Too much of anything is bad for you. Compared to traditional board games, video games are a modern invention. So is the research done on them and how they affect the brain. According to Wired.com, video games can be an effective tool for upgrading our brains and our cognitive skill set, especially in the long run. Researchers at the University of Rochester, Daphne Bellevier and C. Sean Green, found after many years of research that action games where reflexes, reaction time, and hand-eye coordination are challenged provided tangible cognitive advantages that help us in everyday life. In games such as the now retro classics Doom and Team Fortress Classic. In the July 2016 edition of Scientific American, Bavillier and Green highlighted the following. Individuals who regularly play action games demonstrate improved ability to focus on visual details, useful for reading the fine print in a legal document or on a prescription bottle. They also display heightened sensitivity to visual contrast, important when driving in thick fog. The multitasking required to switch back and forth between reading a menu and holding a conversation with a dinner partner also comes more easily. Various specialists have noted the benefits of playing video games on the brain. For example, UC Irvine researchers discovered that 3D games could enhance the hippocampus function, a part of the brain essential in learning and memory. Here are some things to consider when playing brain games. Not all games have the same effect. Some assess attention while others focus on logical reasoning. It's similar to when you do a leg workout but no biceps exercises. You wind up with stronger leg muscles but ordinary bicep strength. Brain games are great to improve cognitive intelligence training. However, they shouldn't be standalone to achieve optimal brain performance. According to stlukeshealth.org, one of the most excellent strategies to improve working memory is to combine cognitive training with regular exercise, a balanced diet, proper sleep, and social interaction. 150 minutes of moderately intensive physical exercise per week can boost blood flow to the hippocampus, the brain's memory storage area. Each of these activities offers cognitive advantages on its own, but when combined, the benefits are even greater. Playing video games is a fun pastime activity, but only when you set a reasonable and healthy time limit and don't neglect your essential duties. Video games designed and coded with beautiful graphics and sound effects to keep us playing for as long as possible. So, you need to be conscious about your gaming because it can seriously affect your physical and mental health. We thank all the early and recent subscribers and viewers for joining this episode of Fancied Facts. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative and fun future content. Take care and enjoy your day.